also we're going to put a couple of hives right here, and we're just going to put it on some blocks, and we kind of have an open space to fly in and out the little bees. So let's see how that works out. Keep composting. Okay, so I'm looking for some suitable stones to put them on. Look at that. Those look great. Okay. And those maybe these guys here. A couple of each side. Alright. It's probably not the most ideal spot because it's shady. Bees need full sunlight. It's protected from the wind, that's good. It gets most of the sun in the evening, but let's see how they do. I'm gonna cut this branch off. It's just a little bit overhangs the base of the hives. It's a dead branch anyway. It's a beautiful tree here. There's some nectar on it. Lots of flowers, usually. Alright, so these branches are coming off. Happy for that. Nice. Alright, so we have the last of the seven blocks in place. You don't want to keep the hives too low. If for nothing else, you don't want to break your back when you work on them. Alright, I've got it marked, so everything is pretty much almost ready to put the wood slots on which the hives will be sitting on. Let's go. Alright, so this is what the hives are gonna be sitting on. Put a bit of waterproofing, bitumen, anything like that goes a long way. Let's do it. Alright, getting this done, getting it done. That's it. Yeah, the dog gets waterproofed also a little bit. The bitumen can't hurt. Done. There you go. That's pretty much it. All sides. So we'll be alright with the rain, even with the sun, although there won't be much sun. Okay. Let's do more. Alrighty, so I'm just gonna place these waterproofed wood and slots here and hope for the best. You see, I need to get rid of this branch or perhaps just do something with it. Oh, it's right in the way. Okay, so we cut it off. Let's see what's happening with this guy. This looks okay. Something to that effect. We adjust it slightly and off we go. Beautiful. Let's go.